Oh, watch yourself around my files. There's a system.
About how it's going in there?
How do you think? Vito's taking his beating. Wish Greco would just let us kill the post, some bitch, and get it over with.
Nah, Greco wants to show how tough he is. Beat on old Vito till we all respect him.
If only all it took was beating up on a washed-up carpetbagger.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
Be out directly.
Everything you see
show me what you got.
Guess we're good. Call me if you need me.
It's worse when the tide comes in.
Any word about how it's going in there?
How do you think? Vito's taking his beating. Wish Greco would just let us kill the post, some bitch, and get it over with.
Nah, Greco wants to show how tough he is. Beat on old Vito till we all respect him.
Only all it took was beating up on a washed-up carpet bagger. Huh? Shouldn't have... Who the fuck is that?
What? Fuckers coming for us!
Shoot that stupid bastard!
Some motherfuckers die first!
That black bitch is mine! That shit...
I don't blame you for hiding.
Maybe he's over here?
Check the other side. I ain't giving up that easy.
Well, I'm on.
Check the other side.
Hey, he's up.
See if you can find that fuck.
It's only a matter of time till I find you.
Fine, but why do I gotta go? I ain't ever gonna stop looking. Well, that was a bust.
Beat the fuck out of me. With Greg all around, ain't no one feeling real secure about that place, so... keep up.
Vito says you can help me get this bread of mine to a safe place.
Sure can, honey. And a friend of Vito's is a friend of mine. Be there lickety-split.
What can I take off your hands?
I'm mighty tired of this rain.
Better not lose this.
Guess our business is
what
done.
What are you doing? Run!
Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if you got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco's scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal would give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
Hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right.
Gets in my bones.
Split you.
Look who we got here.
Oh.
Drives by, driver has a life-changing moment, walks away. So that's where we step in.
boss boy.
Some cream beret shit there.
Check it out.
Progress. Send backup.
I'll figure out what that was.
Don't like the sound of that.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Am I imagining things?
I'll find a bastard.
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
Come here.
Thank you.
me at him!
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.